So where are our saved playlists on YouTube? First, when you go to YouTube, you should go here, then go to your channel. Then in your channel, if you go to playlists, unfortunately, you wouldn't see all the playlists. And if you click here, you can see the saved playlists. What you got to do is interesting. And I made another video of to solve it, but one of my viewers also suggested another solution, which was you have to come up here. These are all okay, except when here it says view underscore as equal to subscriber, you should change the subscriber to self, S-E-L-F, and just press enter. It is still the same page, but now you would be able to see the saved playlists as well. And if I go to all playlists, the saved playlist is also added. It's because saved playlist is a private playlist. That means people who are visiting your channel, you don't want them to see your saved playlists. I hope this video was useful. If it was, please don't forget to watch my other videos on my left and to subscribe to support my channel. I hope to see you in my next video. Bye bye.